een ruim applaus voor niemand minder dan Pac-Man.
It's an interactive multimedial game show. It's Lara Croft. It's a beautiful woman chosen from the audience, and there are two parts of the audience are fighting for Lara. And they're helped by Pac-Man and Duke Nukem. They're two famous game characters, as you might know.
Lara Croft.
Three games, we make them live on stage, and they're being played. But in fact, it's all like it's we all believe in Pong.
Pong is the first video game, and it's very special because it took watching television out of passivity. Can you call it like that?
Yeah. Before that, people were like they were couch potatoes, only watching television. You know, the world was almost in ruins, and now. There was Pong. Then there was Pong. Pong is going to save us. It's not entertainment. It's very serious. So I don't know what you mean by this is like we didn't have. This is the biggest insult we ever got about the show. Entertainment. It's art.
Yeah, it's true. But it's true, we use some entertainment influences to come across to the audience.
In honor of Pong, we celebrate them making a new games every time. You know, it's just like a offer, what's that? Like a
sacrifice.
A sacrifice. So we had used score tech technology, which is like the beeps in the air. So the computer knows exactly what is done where, and the actors know it too. So there's this soundtrack with beeps. If they follow the instructions, which are is made by the music, then the computer knows, and then it's instantly it's a game.
In the audience, we couldn't perform.
No, and they make the games happen. They have to play it actually.
Yeah.
So no audience, no game.
Fear is a very primary emotion, and we try to take that away through Pong.
Veel plezier op Robodon. Dankjewel, Lara.